Hi, my name is Phillip McDermott. I am a dancer. Currently, I am studying contemporary dance at the School of Toronto Dance Theatre. But I was born and raised in St. John's, Newfoundland. I have been very lucky to perform and work with many great teachers and artists from all over the world. Through dance, I have made many wonderful friends and met many wonderful people. Dance helps to build self-confidence, self-control. It gives us discipline, teaches us respect, and forms relationships. Dance can transform us to another dimension, no matter what size, shape of body, color of skin, cultural background, abled bodies or not, everyone can dance, and everyone can experience the joy of dance. I am really grateful that I have the opportunity to share and spread the joy of dance.